everyone. Today we are going to talk about a forest management technique that we began studying on the Heath somewhat recently, prescribed fire. Prescribed fire was added as a treatment to the Heath framework in 2015. 4 10-acre areas are currently receiving prescribed burns in each of the 3 Evenage research units, for a total of 12 burn areas across the Heath. Oaks and hickories are both fire tolerant and can benefit from the conditions created by prescribed fire. By surveying vegetation before and after the burns, researchers will be able to determine whether prescribed fire, along with harvesting, helps maintain oaks and hickories in our forests. However, as with all of our studies on the Heath, researchers are not only interested in the effects prescribed fire has on vegetation, but also on the other species that live in these forests. Heath researchers are studying the effects of prescribed fire on small mammals, salamanders, and more. In addition, other data is also being collected, including the temperature of each fire as it moves across the research unit, litter depth, and fuel moisture to get more data about each burn. Over time, Heath researchers hope to learn a lot more about the use of fire as a forest management tool and its effects on the many species that utilize our forests.